was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. That's a new fastest lap of the race. The gap to the car behind is 2.5 seconds. There's three laps of fuel remaining. Off our excess fuel, we'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. This is your final lap of the race.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team. And they certainly...